What's up, everybody? Back in 7 days to die. We got two more days till the horde. We're gonna be trying to survive much more better than we did last time. If our game doesn't lag all over the place. And we're stuck. So hopefully this will also get the zombies stuck, which is what we're going for. Let's go ahead and make this cobblestone. Made this little pathway for them to go in. Obviously, if we have vultures, that's not going to do anything for them, but we're going to try and see if we can use these couple of days to our advantage and expand our horde base a little bit. Maybe get this up to concrete or something, I don't know. If at all possible. We definitely have to get advanced engineering working. So we can't do the generator mission because it's not nighttime yet, but we're going to gonna head over there and do that so we find our bicycle. We got 24 rounds of ammo though, which would much like to have more ammo. Stop by our house and go see what's up real quick. Whoops, got our little storage area. We started improving our base a little bit. I'm gonna wear our level 6 because I feel like it's better than the rest of the ammos, but maybe we could sell it. Oh, we got spikes to put down also. So let's see what else we are carrying around that we don't need. So let's drop this iron. We'll take these iron bars. It's brass. Go ahead and turn on the forge. Get us some forged iron. What else can we get? Bullet casings. Go ahead and make those. Buckshot, make that. More iron arrowheads. We make 10 of those right now. We need more lead. Okay, that's fine. We have any food in here, I wonder. We have 2 grilled meat from last time, so we'll go ahead and eat that. I'll put food away, coffee. All right, ammo stuff. We'll come back and sort that out a little bit later. We're gonna be so much more organized than we were before. All right, let's go put our spikes down. I think mostly we need spikes on the back of the property. Yeah, we don't have hardly any back here at all. All right, let's put some over here. All right. We're gonna jump up here real quick. We're gonna put, how do we rotate this again? Rotate on face. This nice little. Alright, well, that's good enough for right now. You know what? We could go ahead and break this fence down because there's no point in having this fence. It really doesn't do much anyway. It's not going to stop hardly anything if we have to retreat to our base. It's only 3 armor cover. We are infected though, which sucks. Infection definitely sucks. Alright, let's go ahead and hop on our bike. Let's go do this night job. If we don't get stuck in the process. Stuck inside our own base, of course. Almost nighttime. Let's see here. Oh, we got some Nestuses. We have not probably looted yet. Always hope we'll find eggs in there so we can make bacon and eggs. Eat a little better. Isn't there a third one? I thought for sure I saw a third one. Oh, well. Go do this night job. Probably just about nighttime when we get there. Up over the hill and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Over through the stupid... Ugh. My problem is right now we're going to have to contend with running zombies, but that shouldn't be too much of a problem as we've got our shotgun and our AK at our disposal. Oh, we're going to the movie theater, huh? Okay. Interesting choice. And get our loot. And let's see, let's make sure do we have any bandages? We got one bandage just in case. Put our shovel over here, bat over here, shotgun next to our AK. All our melee weapons kind of organized. Okay. Now we're good. Could loot that for some more bones, but nah. Alright, so we got a mission for restore power to generators. It's not quite nighttime yet. We can't yet start said mission. Let's go ahead and check out. So between 10 and 1, we're almost there. So this trash pile. Got over here, broken concrete. Let's go ahead and just bust this up. Get some stones and some sand. And we need apparently... This doesn't wake up everybody. It looks like we're hungry. We're going to scrap this flood fishing weight. Hopefully we'll find some food in there. Alright. Now we can go ahead and start activate rally point. You guys nervous? Let's get the rest of this wood. Alright. Make sure our shotgun's reloaded. Make sure our AK is reloaded. Pistol reloaded. Alright, we're good. Well. So much for being quiet. One thing about the zombies, they're much tougher at night. Let's go ahead and repair this so no more. Already over encumbered, that's not good. Grab this. Oh, I meant to drop this engine off. Alright, well, that helped us a little bit, I think. Take the Dukes. Absolutely, we'll take the Dukes. Scrap this. iron. That's weird. Never pass up chance to get nitrate. And a couple lockpicks. Out of books. Been good in there. Calm down, Mo. Got some water. All right. Activated our generator. That didn't work. Alright. What is this? A damn power workers convention? You know what? Alright, so we got two more generators. Let's grab my bow here. Cannot use that at this time. That's great. All right, so we're going upstairs. Got like a little wood shop going on over here. How about some 7.62 ammo? Just wood. All right, well. Medicine. Let's go ahead and take that so we're not going to be over encumbered. Looks like we'll look everybody up. Get back down here. Well, got you. Where is the other crawler? Roof. All right. Got any meds? First aid kit. We're gonna go ahead and use that. Go ahead and read this. Ammo pile. Shut the door at least. Get the generator back on. Hopefully. Still have to clear the areas, however. Alright, that generator's on. What is this? Oh, yeah. Modify that for sure. Oh, we got a baton. Rate these. Reload our AK. What is in the shotgun Messiah crate? Shotgun parts. Alright. That was easy. Ours is a stupid spider monkey. Got another friend. Come on up. All right, well, that's the end of that job. That was definitely not easy, but it was not impossible either. It's a good balance. I like what they're doing with the... All right. Can't even loot in peace, it seems. Can we repair this? Yes, we can. So we got an electric baton. Nice. First time I've had that in a while. All right, we did that generator mission, so we're not going to talk to the trader until later. So let's go. We'll gather some resources while we're waiting. Let's go. Let's go on back to the trader. I'm apparently hungry. Get our pickaxe out, because we will mine it on the way. We really use that regular axe. And a wrench, like, for not seeing regular axe in a minute. Let's go ahead and eat this soup. This better than what we have. Oh yeah. Better leg armor than what we have. So we got level 5 leg armor now, which is good. That's good. That's good. Alright. Drop this tree down. Just because we can. We probably need to once in a while. Except for stamina. Let's see. What we got in here? We got a mock. Yeah, let's modify. Grab these bad boys out of here. Alright. Let's go to our dude. Let's modify that. Perfect. Let's take a look at our dude. Our dude looks awesome. Gotta say, looks awesome. Glasses, got level 5 armor except for boots. Let's go ahead and take those and repair. Take that. Repair. And repair also. Anything else needs to repair? Okay, we're good. Alright, let's go grab our sand. Shall we get some iron? Probably need a little bit of iron to do a little bit of iron thing. Iron-y things. Boom. Boom. Alright. More iron. Alright, I don't need that. Where's the bike at? Turn off this Walmart, because... Sheesh. How many items? Not going all the way out there. That ain't happening. That's just my side hustle until I can make this thing permanent. Alright, let's go. A couple more hours, we'll be ready for the trader. Well, let's see if we can hit this up. Get some honey for sure. Come on, give me some honey. No. Really need the motorbike, but we need a workbench more. Get workbench before that would be smashing. Let's go through the woods and over the river and over the stupid freaking whatever. If we have to off-road this bike, we will. ...18.1% infected. We do not want that. We want to be less infected for sure. We'll go by our house. Might as well give our new thing here. Never mind, he did. We'll try out our stick. No need for that. When you're hungry, we're gonna have to do some hunting for sure. Oh, good, a wolf. You know what? Actually, come on. Stupid. Take all that meat. Make some bacon and eggs out of it. We'll make some bacon and eggs for sure. All right, let's get up on here. Got our cheesy ass. Thank you.
Much obliged, stranger. Now we're cooking. And a real pleasure. Watch yourself out there. You have a great day now. Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends. Really admire you, friend. Thank you. I'll come back now.
Thank you.